Okay, students, you see, we want to do sum number 1. Find the cube of 7. So here, this student has not written cube. Without writing cube, he has written 7 into 7 into 7. It is totally wrong because 7 is equal to not 7 into 7 into 7. First, you have to give cube. 7 cube equal to 7 into 7 into 7. You multiply and get this answer. Similarly, 11 cube. So here you have to give cube. Then only it will come. Then 16 cube you have to give. Then only 16 into 16 into 16. Then this is the result. 23 cube. 31 cube. 42 cube. 54 cube. Then only you multiply and get result. So this is very easy sum.